not to add to or take away God's word. Nothing by mankind in any subject matter is to be added to or removed from God's word. I find throughout the scriptures is the Lord God's clear message regarding the use of his word. The Lord God also gives clear and serious warnings regarding the punishment which awaits those who would add to or take away any part of his word. I get the message that mankind, no matter whom they say they are or what title they may respectfully wear, no member of mankind has authority to remove or add to God's word. Mankind disrespects the Lord God by disrespecting his word. Deuteronomy 4:2. Ye shall not add unto the word which I command you, neither shall ye diminish aught from it, that ye may keep the commandments of the Lord your God, which I command you. Deuteronomy 12:32. What things soever I command you, observe to do it. Thou shalt not add thereto, nor diminish from it. Revelation 22:18-19. For I testify unto every man that heareth the words of this prophecy of this book. If any man shall add unto these things, God shall add unto him the plagues that are written in this book. And if any man shall take away from the words of the book of this prophecy, God shall take away his part out of the book of life, and out of the holy city, and from the things which are written in this book.